She is the one they have called the future of the women's division.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Laredo, Texas, Roxanne Perez.
Roxanne Perez was trained by WWE Hall of Famer Booker T, and he has said on numerous occasions that he sees endless potential in Perez.
Potential's great, but she needs to tap into that killer instinct that Booker had. That edge keeps you on top.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force. A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity. That's a good thing. A triple threat match, one fall to finish between three very hungry competitors.
Egos, feelings, and bodies are about to be hurt in this one, Cole. That's just what happens when you add a third to the mix.
Straight to the knee. And now you have to protect that leg from further harm. You can't finish a match on one good leg alone. Practically never-ending blows coming at full force here. This is a bad position for her.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Ooh!
She had it scouted. Deep arm drag.
Look, I know it may sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on the swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot. Even if you form an alliance, it won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
Russian leg sweep.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Snapmare.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Jaw stop.
She's in the ring now.
She's getting something from under the ring.
She grabbed a sledgehammer, and she's looking to do some permanent damage now.
She can end it here.
Running interference.
What's Perez fixing to do?
Oh, float over a Russian leg sweep.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Roxanne looking to push the advantage after that.
Kick to the midsection and now using the bottom rope to their advantage. Look at this.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense. Big form.
Placed into the corner. Dakota wards off the attack. Hurricane Rana
heading back to the ring.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Double leg takedown.
Crushing double stomp.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
She's just begging her to come at her now.
Oh, basically hammering their opponent into the floor.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Anything Perez is trying is being suppressed.
This is where Roxanne will be tested.
Cover. Shoulders are down. Stop the ref count before two.
Still no end in sight here.
Fighting back with a counter.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
You feel like
fighting desperately. She rolls her way out of the submission and takes control.
She'll take things into the ring.
Monster set up in the corner.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Now, some might call that showing off.
Dakota Kai.
She breaks the hold. She's taking things to ringside.
The steep, look out!
Nobody home for that one.
Ooh,
checked it. She can do it here. That could have been it right there.
Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment here.
Dakota Kai setting up her opponent.
Detonation kick.
Perez won't come back after that.
Try and end it. The pin is broken up.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Pump handle here.
And they call that the better end.
Oh, and she got out of there. Drop kick hits the mark. Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch. I can already feel the sting with the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Oh! Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Into the ring.
Oh!
She's taking a beating here.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're gonna take some big hits.
Belly to back suplex high on the back of the neck.
And now she's getting back into the ring. Fisherman suplex!
You can just see how much winning this match means to these women. They are absolutely going above and beyond to put each other away. And watch your neck. Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Oh, that lights pop.
Dakota can't come back from that.
There's two.
Got it. Seize the opportunity in this triple threat match.
Here is your winner.
Standing tall among the two other hungry competitors who were in this match.